napag-usapan lang sa set kasi sabi niya, kabit na pag-usapan namin yung Star Magic Ball, and then I wasn't sure kasi if, you know, if I was going to take Ben. But normally kasi pagka mga showbiz gatherings talaga, I go alone. So sabi ko sa kanya, uy, Paige, pag ano, baka pwede naman tayo kasama sa table. Sabi niya kasi, sino kasama mo sa ball? Sabi ko, basta pag wala akong kasama, pwedeng magkasama tayo sa table. Tapos sabi niya, let's just go together. Tapos parang ako parang, bakit hindi? pero may pressure, parang alam, it's like, I am very honored and extremely flattered because it's like the king has asked me to go with him to the ball.
Yeah.
But at the same time, there's so much pressure. Bigla ako Nadine, tenko, magpapapayat ako this week na. Bigla ako palang dito, Viola for squad. Parang biglang, parang I was okay and then suddenly I missed it and now it's like, oh my goodness.
I laugh here, but...
And I never attend these things with anybody. So okay. This is really like... very new.
Kailangan mo magpaalam kay Ben.
Mm-hmm. I told him. Mm-hmm. And sobrang blessed ko lang din siguro dahil siguro foreigner siya. He's basically a very understanding guy. But he said, you know what? Go. If that's best for you and for Yolo. And he's very supportive.
So, walang senos pa?
Last year, hindi. Pero yung first ako, nung first year ko sa ABS.
Yeah.
Pero ibig ko sabihin, pag nag-passion
mo.
Ibig ko sabihin, pumupunta ako sa mga showbiz gatherings nang mag-isa, normally. So, parang ngayon, parang, oh my goodness, may date. Tapos, Yolo, Pascual pa yung date. I'm like, okay. I accept the challenge.
Yeah. Never ba nagsaselos si Ben?
Para siya, marami ka naman. Hindi talaga. No, actually, never pa. Pagkakapihin ko nga. Para medyo kabahan.
Last week.
No. Para hindi siya natin-threaten, no? No, he's just a very understanding guy. And I guess he's secure of yung our relationship. Mm-hmm. And alam din naman niya na sobrang crush ko si Piolo. At alam niyang isa itong pagkakataon na hindi basta-basta tumarating sa buhay ko ng every ordinary woman. So, oh, sabi niyo magselos.
Isa pa sagutan lang din yung ano.
Alam mo kung saan siya nagsiselos? Sa calves ni Piolo. Kasi ang ganda daw ng calves. Parang man envy.
Pasagot na rin yung tanong kay Sanjo kanina about the engagement and proposal. Showbiz and...
Date pa kami ni Piolo sa Saturday. Muna natin pag-usapan yung mga engagement and proposal.